In fact, I can't understand how Uhuru Kenyatta, Mr. Ruto, cannot understand the charges they are carrying. They laugh, you see, they laugh. Me, I think they don't sleep. They are having sleepless nights. You see, the Kenya, the present Kenya, Minister for Justice and the Constitutional Affairs, Mr. Mutula Kilonzo, have told them openly, right in their eyes, that you, Uhuru and Ruto, you cannot stand. The law does not allow you to stand in Kenya and be elected as president. You see their behaviors, because they are criminals above the law. They don't value laws in Kenya. They don't respect the laws. They have ignored the chief justice minister in Kenya. Again, Kenyan people must stand up and tell these bastards to resign. Everything should be done. Everything should be done by the Kenyan people. It is not only the international community that should put the pressure. The Kenyans themselves, the youth, must organize themselves and in solidarity and in demand Uhuru and Ruto should not stand as electable in Kenya, nowhere. And again, Kalonzo Musyoka, a very confused man again. A person who relies on witchcraft and the religion. You can't mix religion with witchcraft. Have been told by Uhuru and Kenyatta to go away because they have seen his dirty games. You see, this country is hopeless. Leaders, Kenyan people, put their hope. They are hopeless. They cannot lead anybody, and that's why we are lagging behind. Since independence, we have only three criminal presidents who behave like monkeys or even orangutans. Kenyatta and his killings, President Moi and his killings, and the politics of annihilation, Kibaki again, nepotism, tribalism. We can't have this. Time has come for the Kenyan people to realize and support the Kenya-led alliance, because we, the Kenya-led alliance, we will not allow criminals to lead in Kenya. Laws, when we sit there, because our aim again is to sit there, and very soon you shall see us. We need support of every Kenyan people, because we believe justice must be done in Kenya. The Kenyan people have suffered for the last 50 years. It is time for a right leader to sit there and deliver. Nobody should sleep hungry in Kenya. Nobody should go to India to seek treatment for malaria, for kidneys, when we have doctors, hospitals, men in Kenya. It is that we are suffering because of lack of leaders. Leaders are criminals. Leaders who should not sit there are sitting there. Who should tell you the history of Kenya? Go back to the history of Kenya and see people who fought for this independence. You have never heard them. You have never heard anybody in Kibaki's government or in Moi's government or in Kenyatta's government who fought for independence of this country. It's only traitors, people who hate Kenya so much. See what is happening in Kenya. See what is happening even in the central province of Kenya today. It is because the government has corrupted. Social system has corrupted. That's why men are beating their wives. Children are being murdered. Families are being broken. Thank you.